Officer Gordon, I think it's time to go take out this bastard. I know he's on top of the roof, you know. Don't get me wrong, you know, he's a kind of scary, you know, he's a weirdo because he does inject people, you know, with poison.
I just wanna say,
and who knows what happened with this guy.
Working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family.
Yeah, I know, that is pretty weird. I mean, this guy, Batman, you know, he was only 8 years old, and, you know, his parents just got shot up, right up, like, straight up. Oh, blast, just, you know what? Gordon, just blast him in the head, dude, that's all you have to do.
Now.
One quick blast to the dome, dude, like, why are you even gonna take some chances?
I must admit, I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Time for what? Oh, what? Jinx?
Jim.
I'm sorry.
Oh, what?
It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Oh!
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see
what a twist!
Savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear.
Shout out Robin!
You must.
He's probably gonna smack these right after this is all over. Just saying.
Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
No, it doesn't! Blast that dude in the face!
Dad!
Oh! And all Batman has to do is just do everything, you know?
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must.
Yeah, this guy needs help.
No, take me, please. It's not her you want. Take me.
Oh, drop it down on it. Drop her.
You
drop her.
Scare me.
Do it.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Oh, I fucking knew it. Batman was gonna come out of nowhere. Even though he got shot, you know? Even though Gordon shot him. Straight up.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
My feelings are hurt.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you?
Oh! Oh, don't tell me this Arkham bitch is back. Oh, no. What the fuck? What are they blasting at? I'm kind of curious. What are they blasting? Oh, okay. Makes sense. Makes a lot of freaking sense.
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Oh, yeah. Shout out, my boy. Shout out. Shout out my bitches. Oh, right here. Look. Check this out. Woo! We have a big ass plane. Why doesn't the plane just launch missiles? Simple as that. Oh, look at that. We get to play as a spare. Ooh, that is fucking sexy. Look at that. Oh, wow. All of this stuff really just got upgraded. What? No way. This is like the fucking... Oh, my God. How many did I just take out? I took out a shit ton of these friggin' tanks. Damn. Shout out Lucius. Even though, you know, I mean, this guy's missing, I think, you know, because there is a mission right there that is telling me, like, yo, he's missing, blah, 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 and we haven't even done anything. We're just kind of focusing on the main story because what my plan is I want to start that freaking game until dawn. That game is dope. Nope, stop it. Nope, oh, crap, oh, nope, slide into the DMs. Slide back to the DMs. That's all you got to do. Just slide through the DMs. Oh, stop it. Oh, my God, this is so annoying. Oh my God, I do have to say, this does get really hard. This gets hard, like, super freaking hard. Like, oh yeah, oh, come on. Nope, there you go. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, drop that fool. Drop that dude. Drop him. Drop him. Take out this motherfucker right here. And we should, oh, whoa. Nope, no, ah, there we go. Blah, 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 blah. And last but not least, we got this last son bitch right here. Whoa, blank. Oh, Wobbling. Damn, that's so crazy, though. We got a little twat. A little twister right now. We just got Barbara. She's alive. Damn, shout out Robin. This is his female.
You can use him to get to me.
Bitch, why don't you just walk? I'm just kidding, what if?
Remember the time you carried me like that?
Because I was dead. Fucking Joker, man, I swear. So that Toxin, I have to say, all this crime fighting in all the Arkham series, like... Every single game probably fucked up Batman, you know, a lot in the dome. Like, in his head, he's probably fucked up, dude.
Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gasped. Damn, I know.
You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
True, I mean, I you really just shot yourself. You like, I'm so glad you're back because...
I'm bringing her to the lockup. He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've gotta be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
You gotta be kidding me, Cash. Damn! Where's Robin, though? See, this is one thing I should do. I should probably go tell Robin, like, yo, dude, Oracle's alive. There's like, you know, you don't have to hate me anymore. You know? It's just like, maybe if I take you out... Where the fuck is Nightwing 2? Now he's just being a little douchebag. Like, what the hell is this guy doing? Nightwing and... Okay, Robin, I know he's locked up right now. But Nightwing... Like, come on, what the fuck is he doing? Shouldn't he be helping me in some bullcrap like that, you know?
Where's Tim?
Come on, Oracle.
Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studio.
Tim Balsack?
He's fine.
Oh, okay, alright. Right when we're talking about Robin.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. All you guys are my fucking slaves. You guys are my fucking work freaks.
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay.
Yes, they do.
Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't.
Hurry up, girl.
They're locking down our access.
Oh.
We lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
Your dad's a cop.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
Exactly.
I'm counting on
you. I am Batman. Oh! Are you thirsty?
All these years
later, are you thirsty, bitch? That is just so random. Look who I just ran into right now. Where the, oh, he's right there. Look at him. He's right there. Ugh! No. I want to capture his bitch ass. Am I supposed to capture him, or what the hell am I supposed to do? Is that, like, you know, is that the thing that we're supposed to do? Because I found him. He's right there. He's chilling. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Look at him. He's just still flying. How long has it been? Grab his ass! Ah! Jeepers creepers, you little son of a bitch. You ain't going anywhere. You ain't going anywhere, bro. Whack him. Punch him. Rip his freaking thing. Oh! Okay. Oh, I was just supposed to shoot the antidote into him, I think. That's all we're supposed to do. Oh, that was weird.
But it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Oh, okay. Now that was so freaking random, though. Hey, what's up? Oh, crap. This was such a badass idea. Crap. Run. No. Oh, crap. This was such a badass idea. Oh, my God. I am an idiot for doing this. Why would I do this? Climb inside here. Go. Oh, shit. I'm burning. I'm right here. Let's go. Oh, come on. Put the beat down. There we go. Okay, just dip. Come on, Batman. You got to go. That's all I got to do, bro. Just go. Damn, I did not know there was about to be like a shitload of people here. Double takedown. Come on, get your ass down. Come on. He's not going to know. Take him out. There we go. Take him out real quick. All right, any other people around here? No, we should be pretty solid. Okay. There's that. Oh, my God. There's that dude with the freaking machine gun. That big-ass minigun. I am screwed. Oh, takedown. What's up, bitch? Oh, choke slam. Okay, I think it's time to go get this guy over here. Damn, there was a sniper, and this entire time I was just like, wait, what? A sniper. Okay, blap. Okay. Drop it. Shock it. There you go. That's all you gotta do. Just shock it. That's not fucking working. Crap. Oh, that's not freaking working. Oh, no. How the hell is that not working? Come on, takedown. Oh, choke slam. Drop it down. Oh, fuck. We gotta dip. Come on, Batman. Drop kick down this hole. What's up? Ooh. Oh, no. Dip. Okay, crap. We messed up again. This guy's never gonna see me. Flap. Okay, now drop him. Is that really necessary, though, Batman? Like, a backflip? Really? To knock this guy out? Is that really necessary? Like, I don't know. Okay, we got 7 guys to go. Technically, oh, did someone see me? Because it's telling me to drop one of these little... Okay, nope. Okay, so now we got... Alright. Can you hear me? We got 4 people down here. And I believe we got that big-ass minigun guy right there. Oh, wait a minute. If we take out these guys over there, we should be solid. This is going to be funny. I'm just going to drop down. Let's see how this goes. I want to see how this goes right here. Okay, going to take this guy out. Oh, no. Why the hell would I just activate this? Crap, I'm an idiot. Okay, let's just go. Wow, why the hell did I even... Oh, my God. I could have simply just taken these guys out, and I could have used that for a different time, but no. Oh, wait, down here, right here. We're gonna go right here. These guys are never gonna expect it. Come on, silent takedown, one by one. Oh, I'm pretty sure he's gonna be able to see me. Drop attack! Knock this guy out! Knock him! There you go. Oh, now you gotta dip, bro. Now you got to dip. That's all you got to do. Just keep on dipping. Oh, no. Oh, crap. The minigun guy. Woo. Back to the spot, bro. All right. See, honestly, everybody, this would be so much more easier if freaking fucking Nightwing or Robin, they could have just come out here. I mean, I know Robin's locked up, and I know he kind of hates me because, you know, the whole Oracle situation. But she's alive. But, like, seriously, though, where the hell is Nightwing? Like, can't this dude, you know, do me some justice and, like, help me? Random dude right here, so I'm just going to go take him out. That's easy. Oh, crap. Black. Come on. Both of them. Put the beat down. Crap. Right here. Let's go. Come on. Just take them all out. Come on, before the minigun guy comes out. Hurry up, go. Put the beat down. Okay, now time to dip. Now dip, Batman. Okay, that was a smart move right there. That was a really fucking smart move right there. I do apologize. How the hell do more people keep on coming? Oh my God, I do apologize though, everybody, for cussing. It's just like, I'm not frustrated. I'm just like, I'm so ready to beat this game.
Your muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he's right.
He's by himself. You know what is going to happen when... See, that's like the worst thing to do. I just don't understand why people aren't just smart enough just to know. They're like, dude, don't go by yourself. Batman is like a freaking ninja. Why the hell do you want to do stuff by yourself? You know, that makes no sense. He looked like this guy. He's by himself. He's going to get taken out the game. And then we got the dude in the big-ass minigun. And we're about to take him out. Oh, what's up? Nope. We're gone. I'm gone. Chill. Strike! No! Stop it! Stop! Oh, come on, triangle, let's go! Oh! Blah, triangle, let's go! And da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh, no, he ain't got it! No, damn, imagine these hits right there! Blah! And bang him out! Oh! Headbutt! Knocked! He's rocked!
I will do that to you.
He is rocked!
I will peel back.
All right, time to take out these douchebags because what the hell are these damn computers? Still though, is like Jason Todd gonna be a good guy or what the hell's gonna happen with this guy right here? Honestly,
the control console is on the top floor.
Yes, I do know that, dude. That is where your freaking office is at. I know that. You could simply just call Nightwing.
Oracle,
you know?
The clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Oh my god, that dumb bastard. So what's the business, Oracle? What have you found? Have you found Jimbo?
Wait, you're here.
Have you found him?
Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Oh!
Trouble.
I know, what was that? What's going on?
Police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Ah, stop the sword on GCPD. Alright, it's time for, you know, a little... I mean, can you guys get ready, you know, for battle? Like, don't you guys got tanks? Like, can you guys not call the Army? You guys can't call the Navy, Air Force, any of that bullcrap, you know? Nothing? Like, do I really have to do everything? Serious? So everything is behind this door right here. Curious. I'm really curious. What is behind this door? I got my big ass arc. Oh, where's my car at? The fuck is my... Oh!
Now.
Oh, you guys... Oh, damn. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, there's a lot of people. You guys are nervous, huh? You guys are nervous, huh? Somebody just swing at me for... Oh! Okay. Relax. Nope, jump in there. Jump in there. What's in there? What can I just grab in there? Come on. Just jump in there. What are you doing? Jump in there. Yes, what's up, assholes? Ha ha ha. You guys didn't think about it, right? Did y'all not think about it? You know, maybe I was gonna climb inside my vehicle or something like that, and I'm gonna blow you guys' shit, you know, because that shit is bullcrap. What are you guys doing? Are you guys really just hiding in there? Like, are you serious? You guys are really just hiding in there. Don't tell me they're gonna probably come. Oh, where are they? What's up? Oh, what are y'all gonna do? Guess what? Oh, you guys are coming out again. Oh, damn, dickbags. Are you guys not smart enough, you know, kind of to just like stay inside there? That's so funny. Maybe you guys should have just kind of destroyed my Batmobile first and then, oh. Hey, what's up? Oh, you're gonna come out, right? You're gonna come out. Oh, are you gonna attack me? Oh, no, you son of a bitch. You fucked up. You messed up. Nope. Damn, are you serious? Oh, look at you guys. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, too bad. I'm gonna shoot you guys. Clap. Blap. Blap. Breaking into the lockup. Oh my god, that was so freaking easy.
Open the
shutter
doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go.
Oh my god. Investigate power generation to destroy GCPD. Alright. Can y'all open the door? Can y'all open the damn door? Oh, there's bullcrap. Come on, pull it. There you go. Alright, now it's time to go over here. Damn, Batman knows everything. Like, sometimes I just wish...
They believed in you. They turned a blind eye.
Jesus, this Joker hat.
And now, you're gonna get them all killed.
Joker, you're one funny guy. I have to say. I know you're a clown and all that bullcrap, but I mean, like, you're just a really funny guy.
Seriously,
like,
let's just
it's
get
funny.
Out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Oh, crap. Oh, damn. Oh, crap. Oh, damn. I think I could take them all out. Honestly, I don't think it'd be that hard. Wow. Wow. How the hell are we gonna be able to do that? That? Oh. This is just trouble right here. This is, we're in trouble right now. Oh, the D just fell. What are we gonna do, Batman? What are we gonna do?
GCPD,
honestly?
The home of Gotham's brave men and women. A beacon of hope in a city of chaos and despair. Watch as I obliterate it and the lives of all that cower within its walls.
Alright, so we're gonna jump down here and, what can we do? You know what? Fuck it. Let's go get some donuts. Drop it down on it. Blah. Okay. So what's up with this generator? What's going on with this generator?
Damn it. Okay. There's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Oh my God. You couldn't tell me this before?
The entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Oh my God. Hey, just helicopter. Just don't mind me real quick. Don't. Really, just please, just don't mind me. I'm just gonna jump down here, and I'm just gonna kind of run inside of here. All right. Don't you mind me? Come on. Oh my God! And now we got a bunch of these douchebags right here. Hey, what's going on? What's up? Oh, blast them! Blast all of them! I just blast them all. Oh crap! Oh, there we go. I was just like, oh hell no! This guy was about to do some type of spear move. I was like, nah, bruh. What are you doing, bruh? Black him. Whack him. Oh, whack him. There you go. Whack him. Whack him all. There you go. Oh, my God. That guy really just dropped that bullcrap right there. You know? See, sometimes I just don't understand. Why do these guys have to square up with Batman? Like, you know, in reality, you guys just need a bunch of bazookas, a bunch of grenades, a bunch of rifles, you know? Like, as soon as you see Batman, don't talk shit to him. Like, honestly, like, all you have to do is really just beat his ass. Like, shoot him to death. Blow him up. Shoot a big ass like bazooka at him, you know, nuke his ass. You feel me? Like, this is, we're talking about Batman. Come on. This guy knows every single type of fighting style there is known to man. Like, he really studied all that crap. So it's just like, that just doesn't make sense. Why the hell would you want to fight this guy, you know? Like, I really don't know. That sometimes I'm just like, what? Okay. But I mean, it's up to you guys, though. You know, if you guys want to get your guys' ass beat, then don't even trip. You know, it's all good. Come on. There you go. Come on, I'm trying to put the beat down. Okay, we're going to do a circle aerial attack and then blah. Okay, and then we got to do a beat down. Oh, that was nice. Shot. Fuck off. That was nice. Fuck off. Ah, you bastard. Ah. Batman, stop blasting him, please. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Okay, and it's time to put the beat down. Come on. Okay, swing your thing. Jump up in the air and give him a few beat down. Come on. Beat down after beat down will be nice. Oh, and blah and blah. There you go. Okay, oh. Why do you guys just carry bats? I just don't understand. Secure area to continue. Bruh, I did secure the area.
To get those doors open.
Alright, then now it's time. You know, maybe should I give a little bit of power to this bullcrap? There you go. Power for everybody. Power up. Power Rangers, right. Come on, Power Rangers. Oh, there's one blown up.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Get ready for a fight right now! Right fucking now! So this is the end, everybody!
Ready.
I'm ready.
I'll be out there 5 minutes.
Oh, man.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Oh, you know what? Nope. Fuck that. I'm gone. Oh, you know what? I can't be a bitch. Oh, man. Oh, what the hell, bro? Oh, my God. Wow. Oh, crap. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. Okay. We got to get out of here. We got to make some space. Fuck on my face. Get out of my face. Okay. Oh crap. Okay. We're gonna take this fight over here. Oh, is that like Oracle right there? What the hell is she gonna be doing? Now stop blasting him, bitch! Please. Oh shit. Okay. Up. Oh crap. There is so many of them. There's about 54 freaking. Nope. Oh no, stop it.
Just fire the shot.
Blow up that helicopter, please. Please. Okay, what I want to do, I want you to do, is I want you to collect a bunch of these missiles. That's exactly what I want to do. I'm going to collect a bunch of these missiles right here. And then, no, fuck off. Oh, crap, move out the way. Stupid ass bumper cars. Blah, okay. I really just want to collect a bunch of these things. And I just want to make sure that all of these assholes get taken out. Because I know that one time, oh my god, that shit, I took out like four freaking cars. Like, that was insane. That was so dope, honestly. Oh, crap, I just lost some of that. Nope. See, look at that. I'm just going to probably just save up all my power. Oh, ow. Nope, fuck off. Stop it. Please, stop. Oh my god. There's so many of them. Fuck off, everybody! There you go. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, Jesus Christ. How many people did I take out? Why is it telling me that guy to shoot? Shoot him right there. Oh, come on. Keep on shooting. I'm shooting this guy right here. There we go. We're getting everything under control. Everything is under control. Oh, wait. Move out the way. Oh, crap. We're gonna die. We're probably... Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that was so fucking dope. I really just took out a crap load of them. See, honestly, I think the problem was that I kind of just circled myself off, you know. That was really a bad thing to do, just circling myself off. Check this out, everybody. Look at that. How many freaking rockets am I taking out? Holy crap. I just took out a buttload of them. Oh, and there we go. Wow, it was that simple. Okay, what do I have to play? I'm already playing this game.
We did it. No, wait. Scarecrow shot infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long.
Oh my god. This PS again, we're gonna have to go all the way up there again.
I've got control.
Oh my god. Anyways, you guys, thank you guys for watching. Like always, if you guys enjoyed, remember to leave a like, a comment, subscribe, like always, and I'll see you guys in the next Batman Arkham Knight video.